Day two of pre-season was over and we caught Sol Bamba straight off the training field to find out if it's really as tough as it looks.
No, to be fair, like you said, day two, so we still go into it, so it's not that hard, but it's going to be harder and harder, but we're ready for it. We're looking over fit, so which is a good starting point, so hopefully we can build into that.
In fact, I hear you did especially well in the bleep test yesterday.
Yeah, compared to what I used to do before, I did okay, so it's a good. I'm happy with myself, but it's a good start. I think I'm looking forward to that pre-season to be fit as I can and hopefully having a good season.